So the reason why the world always gravitates to black dance and black arts is because it's freeing. It's freeing. And everybody wants to be free. And it's done by people who knows what it feels like to not be free. So when we do our art, it is explosively fucking free.